Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you all how to create multiple users on Doogee T30 Pro. Firstly, open up settings and scroll down to the system tab. Multiple users, add user, okay. You can now switch to new user. So that's all. If you have any more questions, write them in the comments and subscribe and like.